Hello guys, it's Mondo Media here, the creators of Happy Tier Friends. We're gonna tell you why we stopped making HTF episodes. Now let us tell you the reason why we decided to not make any more episodes. So apparently, a few years ago, we were trying to make some really specific series that would feature woodland critters getting murdered and killing each other. It's like the same thing with dick figures, although people don't know what those are, since HTF is a really overrated series, and it's so popular that people will draw fan art of some of the characters, like, they despise Lumpy, so we just wanted to make people hate him for no reason. So obviously we started to make our first ever episode called Banjo Frenzy. So Banjo Frenzy was our first ever Happy Tree Friends episode before we moved on to Spin Fun Knowing You, where we also featured Lumpy, Toothy, Giggles, and Cuddles, but we changed them a little bit. In every new episode, we get some new characters. But a few characters were just so out of character, and we also decided to give them some voices every sometimes new season. We also decided to add some smoochies and merchandise. We also decided to make you guys just make some fan episodes of the series that we made. And it was really popular. We started to may as well enjoy it. The voice actors are like on work something, but they're on to something else, or maybe if. So as we begin creating some other characters and a new episode for the past seasons, we started to make some other two characters, Mr. Pickles, Lammy, and Truffles. But unfortunately, those were the only characters we have left. And we also decided to get some cameo characters, like in A Vicious Cycle and Pet Peeve. Apparently, not all characters were the best. We didn't get to have time for adding other characters and some Happy Tree Friends episodes we quit doing. It was a really fun thing that we should have done in the first place, and it was really fun that we did in the first place. So from now on, the overrated character Flippy, in his evil side, also Flippy, they decided to put animation memes and feature him. And also, Flaky X Flippy was shipping fuel, but it wasn't shipping fuel for us. It was kind of overrated, you know what I mean? It's kind of boring, like, it's not our type of ship that we like to ship. Also, the ships that we're okay with are Mime X Lammy, Giggles X Cuddles, and Petunia X Handy. So if you didn't notice about also Lifty and Shifty, they have different eyes. Their pupils are not Pac-Man shaped like pupils, and I'm not sure. Let's get to the part where we didn't get enough time to make more Happy Tree Friends episodes, and we should talk about why. So a few years ago, we started to release a new season called Happy Tree Friends Still Alive, and we started making these trailers and made the series. We said that we would make 5 episodes, but the playlist said 6, but unfortunately, the last episode was meant to be in Over Your Hedge. But instead we aired Handy Nanny, which was an okay option, because I bet anyone would enjoy that series, since the fandom is growing big, alongside with some other fandoms with TV shows and really important video games as well. Fortunately, time has run out. The voice actors are doing their own job. They're really busy with their own things, and, you know, stuff is really important sometimes when you're trying to make an animation like this, and also when people are really meant to becoming really important with their own things, and you want to be important with your own things too. Sometimes you gotta be patient with things, and people will accept it. And you have to be patient with your own things while people want to be excited about the other things. But they're just really not interesting enough. So you accept it anyway. For the people to be surprised that they're amazed to hear about what you're gonna do next time in the future. Some people might be patient or impatient about their own important things, or they'll just drive themselves crazy if they wait too long. So apparently we just wanted to make things better for the good things. And I know you guys all have your tree friends, but sometimes we're busy with our own things and we can't control a single thing. So apparently we decided to post the last video, known as Hot Tub Shake. And I know how much you guys want to subscribe to us, so make sure you subscribe for us to let us know if you want to see more Happy Tree Friends, even though we're patient. And I know you love the series so much. Till then, this is Mono Media. See you soon.